Right, lads. Today we have a page torn directly out of the worst case scenario handbook. Here's the good news. A large group of radicals has taken over a high-rise office complex in Northern Ireland. They've fortified the main entrance and positioned heavy weaponry on multiple floors. Now, the bad news. They have a tactical nuclear device and are planning on setting it off in the next 2 hours. MI5 doesn't know the exact location of the nuke yet, so we'll have spotters on lookout during the operation. I won't blather on now. You'll receive further instructions once inside the building. Good luck, and Godspeed, lad. Down, mate. They saw us come in.
Enter the third floor of the building. Locate and disable the security systems so our ground forces can get in. The enemy knows we're here, so expect heavy resistance. gunship. Our air support is still inbound.
Engaged. ready arm the detonator.
Join, oppressor!
You cannot win!
Welcome! Wake up! Wake up, oppressor! You've nothing to fear. You'll soon be judged, and our people will finally be free!
Ah, so there's still some fight left in you. So be it. It doesn't matter. In just a few minutes, nothing'll matter.
Go ahead. Pick up that knife. Try to strike me down, you fool. Won't you die?
Enemy has been scared. scattered and defeated. You've averted a certain catastrophe this day. You are the shadow that protects our world from those who are bent on destroying it. Thank you.